Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever this video may find you. If you are a new subscriber, welcome to my craziness. If you're not subscribed, make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you can see when I post up. Also, check me out on my Facebook page and my TikToky, same name, Amixa Melissa. Today we're going to be doing Mr. Bandit. We're doing a 4GC, that's a guard comb on him. Now, normally he's always been really, really good for me whenever I have done him. But today he was a little bit of a handful, and I'm not sure if that's from previous groomer. I'm not really too sure. But he does get his nails grinded, and he doesn't really like his feet touched too much, but that's about every dog. So we leave that for last. Eventually he calms down throughout the whole groom and lets me do what I have to do. He just need a little sweet talking. He does like to think he's a cat and climb up on my shoulder. So you might see that in this video. But enjoy the video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe and let me know where you're watching from. Stay tuned for this wonderful video of Bandit. The haircut wasn't like Miss Debbie's. Well, the chin, she said, was
okay. Let me know about Miss Debbie.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No, I've been in contact with her husband.
Her husband called the other day.
Yeah, no, he
texted me and he said, hey, this is Debbie's husband. I need to talk to Melissa now. And I was like, hold on.
And then yeah, I was in tears when he called me. He sent me a text message and I've been talking to him.
Yeah, he's not.
Instead of the real thing, I don't know why they would do that. Well, she had complications during the surgery. I'm going to send everybody a message on Remind.
Well, she told me details. Yeah, she told me to tell everybody.
Yeah, she's on a ventilator. He said that the numbers, they were able to go from 20 to 16. She's still pretty heavily sedated, but they... You know, they're slowly backing off the medication that's making her heartbeat. And I'm like, that's scary.
Yeah.
He says she's doing a little bit better, but I don't know if she's like awake. Because he said she's in the cardiac ICU.
Yeah.
She's still pretty critical. She thought she had walk-in pneumonia, but she had fluid on her lungs, and they were giving her Lasix, but I don't know if that's why she had complications, because maybe she still has fluid on her lungs. But I just don't understand why they would give her a temporary pacemaker. Want to go ask for Doug, and Doug didn't want to give nobody details. So everyone's asking me.
Oh, no, no, no.
I'll
just ask.
Oh, no, I don't mind. I'm going to send, Teresa gave me a good idea. She's like, you should send everybody a message on the line later. And I said, yeah, I'm going to do that after
what's the month?
Oh, you're not set up for a line?
Is it an email?
No. Well, I guess it's an email or a text.
I think I have
Well, do you get that thing to where it actually says, oh, you can't get employee dolls can't come in?
Well, I get that on the text message, like app. It's,
that's what I'm going to be texting for.
Group me?
Oh, well, no, I don't have group me.
They've run out of busy work for me today, so.
I'm surprised he's not in there, but
like to the door, and I feel like it's like the little corner or whatever. I understand.
I know. You're used to Miss Debbie doing you, and you're not used to this, not me turning y'all up, but
it's okay. Cool energy.
Yeah.
Climb up over me.
seeker. 12 A-list relatives will spin a web of deception.
Archetypes are not famous themselves, but they're all related to someone who is.
I think he's related to Janet Jackson, Simple Anne Hathaway.
Can you guess who's related to who?
I think your celebrity relative is.
You're unbelievable.
From executive producers of Love is Blind, Kevin and Franklin Jones host Craig Tiffin. All new Mondays, 8, 7 Central on ABC.
For the homeowners that can't wait to give their kitchen an upgrade, Home Depot is here to help you tackle your remodel with confidence. Prepare for your DIY remodel with kitchen inspiration and use our kitchen estimator tool to calculate costs before you start. Create the kitchen of your dreams with our helpful how-to guides and find products for every style to get the most from your space. No matter how big or small your remodel, the Home Depot can help you get it done. The Home Depot, how doers get more done.
This is Eric Abductu. Come take a journey with me on a trip of lifetime.
Lifetime!
It's the summer concert experience of a lifetime. It's the
Army. Ding dong! Ring a ding 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 dong!
With Yassine Bey.
Obsessed. I was in love. I was obsessed. I was in love. I know.
place.
Vacation's just a few clicks away. Like a beachfront apartment in Ocean City. Vacation at unforgettable properties when you book your family trip on booking.com and discover tons of places to stay. From hotels to Airbnbs to cabins and vacation rentals. Tap here to download the app and find your perfect stay. Booking.com. Making a meal magical isn't hard. It just needs the right recipe. Take that dinner that finally happened. Add a mystery dish. And top it off with ice cold Coca-Cola Zero Sugar. There you have it. A recipe for magic. To discover more magic, click or tap the banner now. This could be the start of a break-in.
Stop. This is Simply Safe.
Or the end of one. Introducing 24/7 lifeguard protection, only from Simply Safe. Now, monitoring agents can see and speak to intruders through our new indoor camera to help stop crime in real time and for fast police response. Get 20% off any new system with Fast Protect Monitoring at simplysafe.com/Spotify. Advanced home security, 24/7 professional monitoring for less than $1 a day. There's no safe like Simply Safe.